Epic 10 List.
A one-hit wonder is a musician or band who only has one top 40 hit single, which ends up overshadowing the rest of their musical career. Here are 10 one-hit wonders of the 2000s.
Number 10 on our list is Story of a Girl by 9 Days. This song hit number 1 on the US pop charts in 2000. Remember this song? The lyrics were, "This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world."
Number 9 on our list is Who Let the Dogs Out?
Who?
By the Baha Men. This song went platinum and was number 1 on the charts throughout the world.
Number 8, rock band Alien Ant Farm covered Michael Jackson's Smooth Criminal, and in 2001 it hit number 1 in Australia and New Zealand, number 3 in the UK, and number 1 on the US modern rock charts.
Number 7, Yellow Card's song Ocean Avenue was a true hit back in the 2000s. Yellow Card went on hiatus in 2008, and it was just announced that they'll be on the Vans Warped Tour in 2016.
Number 6, Cut My Life Into Pieces, This Is My Last Resort. Remember those lyrics? That's from Papa Roach's single entitled Scars. Papa Roach was nominated for 2 Grammy Awards in 2000 and was nominated for an MTV Music Award that same year.
Number 5, Red Jumpsuit Apparatus's hit Face Down took the airwaves by storm. The band has not since had a hit that received the radio airplay that Face Down did.
Remember this one? Come my lady, come my lady, you're my butterfly, sugar baby. That's right, those lyrics are from the song Butterfly by Crazy Town. This song helped Crazy Town's album, The Gift of Game, take the charts by storm in 2000.
Number 3, I'm still a fan of Macy Gray's song, I Try. I try to say goodbye, and I choke, try to walk away, and I stumble. I Try was a hit across the globe when it came out in 1999.
Number 2, Vanessa Carlton's song, 1,000 Miles, helped her be nominated for several awards, including a Billboard Music Award in 2002, and a Teen Choice Award that same year.
Number 1, Eiffel 65's song, Blue, will get stuck in your head for weeks, and there's nothing you can do about it. This song went double platinum in the United States after selling over 2.8 million copies.
Are there any other one-hit wonders from the 2000s that we missed on this list? Let us know about them in the comments below.
Please do. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to us here on Epic 10 List, and we'll see you next time.